Hey everybody, it's Butter here, and over the years we've had some amazing acts to grace the stage in the Direct Auto Insurance Garage. We're talking about people like Katy Perry all the way to Train. Most recently though is the All-American Rejects, who rocked their faces off, and to kick things off they started with their brand new single Beekeeper's Daughter. Check this out.
Cause you're a pretty little flower, but I'm a busy little bee. Honey, that's all you need to see. I can take you for an hour, then baby, then I'm gonna leave. Honey, I know you'll wait for me. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. Pulled out your picture the other day. You didn't have that much to say. You said I'm better off on my own, I'm better off dead. I just want you there to wait. Look out your window, what do you say? You don't see me.
Great song. And of course, you can't do a garage and not do an intimate Q&A. And intern Adam was super excited about doing this one.
We were going to be called the All-Americans or something, and then we're going to be like Bobby and the Rejects, and we're like, who the hell in this band is named Bobby?
No, I think it was going to be Hootie and the Rejects, but that was
That's right. It was. But my name was Darius, so we obviously like had to change that.
Right.
And then all of a sudden, All-American Rejects was born, and, you know, I, at the time, it really didn't make that much sense, but now that we're kind of so far into this band, I think we wear it as like a... you know, a tattoo that sort of just slowly made more sense how we got it.
You have tattoos between your fingers, I'm just noticing right here, looking very closely at you.
What are you looking at, buddy?
That, no. Maybe. What are they?
Keep them down. They're party tats.
Awkward. Tyson is very funny. Of course, the guys couldn't leave without doing one of their biggest hits.
Come on. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you hear this song, you sing along, but you never tell, you never tell. You're the fool, I'm just as well, hope it gives you hell. When you hear this song, I hope that it will give you hell. You can sing along.
Everybody.
Big thanks to everyone who made it out. Of course, you can check out the full performances and the pics online at 1075theriver.com, keyword garage. Follow Yo Butter on Twitter. I have no idea where we're going, but I'm sure it'll be fun when we get there. And I'm on Facebook too. It's Butter on the Air. So until next time.